Why did Vampire Diaries end? The Vampire Diaries ended after 8 seasons primarily due to a natural conclusion of its storyline and character arcs. The show's creators felt that they had told the story they set out to tell and wanted to end on a high note. Additionally, the departure of key cast members, including Nina Dobrev, impacted the direction of the show. The series finale aimed to provide closure to the characters and fans, wrapping up with a satisfying and meaningful conclusion.